patient in supine position, which accounts for about 50% of all surgical procedures. Patient lying on the table on their back. Arm board opposite side for the patient transfer. Table should be set at the height of the gurney to have a safe transfer. Once the patient is on the table and the gurney's taken out of the room, the other arm board can be placed onto the table, and the table should be locked, and you are ready for surgery.